That's true. Hey! Hey!
Yeah, bitch, I've been blowing up. Bitch, I've been blowing up. Everyone's showing up. Where was you in the beginning? I never.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Visions, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today we got a, you know, today we got a good one. Today we got a lit one. We got a lit situation going on, man. Little Dicky, we just dropped a new song, and the name of the song is called Freaky Fridays, featuring Chris Brown, Sea Breeze. You already know who it is, man. Sea Breeze in the building. Little Dicky and Chris Brown together in a song, man. It's about to be lit, cause you know we got Little Dicky with his personality. You know, his jokes. And then we got C Brown. No, he got jokes, but he takes it serious. He takes it, you know, with them vocals. So I'm pretty excited. I hope you are too, man. Welcome to the channel if you're new. Make sure you subscribe and like the button, man. As always, before we start this video, I hope you're having a wonderful day, beautiful day, beautiful morning, beautiful night, beautiful evening, wherever you are. Have a beautiful and positive day. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Without further ado, let's get into this new official music video by Little Dicky and Freaky Fridays featuring Chris Brown. Yo, we gotta get lit, bro. You know what's crazy? I have one of those. It's standing over there. Hey, man.
So I'm pretty torn between the General Tso's chicken and the chicken lo mein. What is your preference between the two?
Yes.
What? Yo. I'm pretty sure he's not the only one that's asked that before.
Okay, I will get the chicken lo mein then.
Chicken lo mein, yes.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Here you go. Little Dicky in the
thank
building.
You, thank you. Seems like a
no real way. Are you Little Dicky?
Yeah. How are you?
Are you actually Little Dicky?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, I love your
thank
shit.
You.
Hey, this is Little Dicky.
Bro, it feels like I'm watching a movie, bro. Like, no, I'm not gonna lie. I'm like watching a movie. I'm watching a movie, bro. So far, it's pretty
good. He's like one of my favorite rappers.
Hi, Dave. Oh, nice to meet you.
You're a rapper?
Yeah.
No, he's not like a rapper. He's like a funny rapper. He raps about like,
oh,
like how small his dick is. And like, how he's like a funny little white guy.
Oh, yeah, that's what.
Does he rap?
I thought he's like a rapper.
Yeah, like,
no. He knows. He's funny about it. Everyone says that. Everyone's always like, no, he's not. He's not.
Okay.
Super funny, man.
Thank you.
I put so many of my boys on your dick, dude.
Okay.
Yeah. What?
Thank you.
Bye.
What surprised me, and I think a lot of the fans have heard,
Chris Brown behind the curtain of a superstar.
Dude, everybody else in hip-hop is so much cooler than me. People are so good at dancing, or they've got, like, the sickest tattoos. Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I love my fans. They know that. But it's stressful.
Bro, I'm watching a movie.
Wish I could kind of like be somebody else for a day, you know?
Fame is a mix of blessing. It's overwhelming.
Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
Be somebody else. Wish I could be somebody else.
That's dope. That's dope. The fortune cookie!
Me and Chris Brown would change bodies.
I got it out. I got it out. Boy said Kanye what?
Holy shit, I got a kid. I can sing so well. Wonder if I can sit in one. Wait, can I really sit in one? My nigga, big ups my nigga. We have my nigga.
No way.
Cause I'm that nigga, 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 nigga.
Yo. For those who know, Little Dicky is in Chris Brown's body. Wow. Hey, man. So good so far. I like it.
So how this shit turn into Freaky Friday?
Hey.
We got no choice but to turn this bitch sideways.
Mm.
I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky Friday.
Hey, crisscross.
I'm in Chris Brown's body.
I like
like skin black.
I woke up and I'm little dicky.
Tricky Friday.
This shit is real weak. How is Dick staying perched up on his balls like that? Walking down his.
That's crazy.
Judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a flood, but I can finally wear blue. Why is this my ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and
relax.
Hey, I'm a flood, but I can finally wear blue. Why is this mama calling all the time? Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. Wait, if I'm breezy as who? Hold my daughter's in school. Fuck, if I was Chris Brown, what would I be? What would I do?
Oh. Freaky Friday. Hey man, it's a catchy song. You can't even lie. You can't lie, it's a catchy song. Chris Brown runs around screaming, I'm
it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky
Friday.
I'm in Chris Brown's body. I look at myself, think with the light. It's my dream.
Oh, he put down his pants? I even peeked.
My body, where would I be? I'm trying to find myself like an introspective monk.
I'm balling on the club, I gotta get down.
I saw the Chinese guy.
My dick is trending on Twitter. Fuck. Now I'm at the club, I told my way to get in. I look up in the VIP, my goodness, there I am. Signal 2 won't let me in, but he won't let me in.
I don't know who that is.
Wait, who the fuck you think he is? Took a glass bottle, shot her right on the bouncer's head. Walk up to that motherfucker.
We think you do for a sec. If you heard me, then you only heard his head.
But wait, I love myself.
That's true.
Was the key, now it's such a bad.
I love this. I love this. I absolutely love this, bro. I feel like I'm watching a high school musical, bro. That's amazing, bro. I absolutely loved it. This is a 2 thumbs up for me because, you know, it's not of a serious song. It's a song to make you happy, to make you laugh, and it made me laugh. I hope it made you laugh, bro. Not too serious on the lyrics, you know. It's basically a Freaky Friday parody, man. If you've seen the movie, you will highly understand the whole video, the whole song, which I do. Pretty dope, man. But it was serious at the same time. It was very serious at the same time because Little Dicky was Chris Brown, which it showed how what Chris Brown does on a day-to-day basis, what he feels like, what he goes through while Chris Brown was in Little Dicky's body, experiencing what Little Dicky goes through, how he feels. And you know, two perspectives of life, both artists. I like that a lot. The original video will be in the description below. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, comment, share, and subscribe, man. Road to 4,000 subscribers. If you're watching and you're new, make sure you subscribe and join the journey, man. And yeah, it's been your boy, Jay Visions, man, NYC. We in here. Peace, man. Yeah.